Hey guys, what is going on? Today we're going to be doing another coding problem. These always stress me out, but it's good for the brain. Let's try the Fibonacci. Okay, Fibonacci sequence is mathematics. It happens to be the recursive definition. The first two values in the sequence f, okay, n equals, or is less than, right? It's less than 1. Less than or equal to 1, right? Return 1. So we want to return Fibonacci of n minus 1 plus Fibonacci of n minus 2. Something like that, wasn't it? So we want to return the sum of the last, so 3 would be 2 plus 1, right? So it would be 1, so it'd be 2 plus 3 would be 2, so it would be 3 minus 1, which is 2, 2, no, okay, so 3, right, 3 minus 1 is 2, 2, 2, wait, where am I wrong? Fibonacci of 4, 4 is 4 plus 3, no, I'm wrong, let's try it again, if n is equal to or n is equal to 1, return 1. Let's forget about the base case for now, okay? Fibonacci 2 returns 1, oh, 0, 1. Fibonacci of 3 returns 0, 1, 2, 3. Mm-hmm. So we want to return index of Fibonacci. Fibonacci per se. 5 return Fibonacci of 5, right? Would be index 5, 0, 1, 2, 3, 4. Fibonacci 4.